it's good. That's my dude right there. He's a mature kid. He's mature. He definitely, if you didn't know, you wouldn't think he was a freshman. He's doing good.
The six games you played last year, how big was that getting your feet wet and you come into this season with some experience?
It was huge. Just getting my feet wet, like you said, and really figuring out that this is for real. This is nothing like high school. I've got to be ready mentally, physically. I've got so much more to get better at. So I'm so thankful that I've gotten to play a little bit last year.